There's nothing worse than coming home after having spent a few days away from the house and realize that the power went out. You can never tell when it happened, nor can you tell how long the electricity was off. All you're left with is a sinking feeling because you've got a freezer full of meat. How are you supposed to tell if everything is still good or if it's all ruined and just needs to be thrown away? Here's a super simple trick that involves three things that you've always got in your house. Go get a coffee mug, a coin, and some water. Pour the water into the mug and place it in the freezer. Once it's completely frozen, put the coin on top of the ice inside the mug. Keep the mug inside the freezer. The next time you come home and the lights have been off, you'll know if it was just momentarily or if it was for a longer period of time. How? Well, if the coin is on the bottom of the mug, that means that at some point in time while you were gone, your freezer reached room temperature long enough for the ice to thaw and the penny to sink to the bottom. If the ice refroze, you know that the electricity was restored for long enough to refreeze the water in the mug. Therefore, if your coin's at the bottom of the mug, throw away the contents of your freezer. The food is contaminated because everything thawed and then froze again. If everything is normal and the coin is on top of the ice like you left it, the food is good. If the coin is somewhere in the middle, then that's an indication that the food may not have thawed completely, but remember to use caution. It's a simple trick that may save you from one big headache. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.